Uncle Sam's airspace.
Welcome home, darling.
Right, Chihuahua. Those guys aren't real cops. Mike Ryan retired from the Tucson Police Department 2 years ago. We're 20 miles from Nogales. I'm going to land right on top of the police station and let the real cops handle this.
Oh, Sam, look at that. What's the matter? Is that serious?
Very. Chris, see that little black box down next to the cassette recorder? Reach down, flip up that switch, and turn to channel 19. Lonely traveler looking for home.
I'm in a dangerous position. Somebody up there trying to kill me. My chopper's falling apart. I need a place to roost.
Did you say dangerous?
Damn near lethal.
Well, make yourself at home. But don't leave me any chicken salad. This ain't no damn aircraft carrier.
You got it.
Just keep it straight and steady.
Have you ever done anything like this before?
Well, I landed on an aircraft carrier a couple of times. Same thing, isn't it?
run, Pete. They're not the police, believe me.
I don't know about this.
I swear. You trusted me this far. Go to distance.
What the hell? It's been a dull day so far anyway.
Chris, there's a little white box down between your feet. There's a flare gun in it. Pick it up and see if you can get a shot at that chopper. Call Guaymas, Mexico. YGH Helicopter Service. Frank Kitchens. Tell him I'm in a little bit of trouble. Gonna need some help. He'll know what to do.